You ever thought about getting like nose reduction? Okay.
Certified a recall against me and then try to sue me and this and that. Look where he is now. That's all I gotta say. Look where he is now.
Okay. I should just say there's numerous people in the stream chat saying quit yapping.
Who the fuck is Astro? Astro, suck my fucking balls, bitch.
Yeah, how about some calls? That's what I was gonna say. Our favorite part of the evening. How about some lovely calls from our civilians? Yeah.
My community removal was completely false and fuck Eagle Eye.
Yeah, Stickza, are you a virgin in real life? Because you really sound like a fucking nerd. And I bet you can't
see. This is unfortunate.
Anything you two are saying?
Mic check, mic check.
You got any questions?
I have Stickza.
Yes. What is your question?
Do you like to stick dick up your ass?
Candidate. Biden-funded candidate.
Oh, for goodness sake, we've got many... Okay, you're bringing Biden... Okay. ZK, we can hear you! Because I think we've just got someone in the call now that can probably try and alleviate this situation. Stan, can we get him on the mic? It appears Donald Trump has joined us.
Oh my gosh. This is wonderful.
Oh, no.
You there, Donald? You done it? All right.
No, I was just here to listen, but I'm not really here to speak, but you guys kind of caught me off guard. Can I speak another time?
Okay, all good. All right, Pizzy sounded a bit sick there. Sounded a bit nasally. We wish nothing but the best for his speedy recovery.
I'm the caller.
All right, that's why I said it's a little bit unorthodox. I know you said in the beginning of your call, you said you're calling for Mitchell because you were exiled, correct?
Mic check.
You were exiled. Okay. For your cool, correct? For your cool, correct?
Yeah.
I got a message from one of the senators.
Mic check.
And he...
Wait, isn't this asshole blacklisted from McDougal? Blacklisted.
Mr. Trump, welcome.
Who? Who's blacklisted from McDougal?
Patrick O.C. is blacklisted from McDougal.
Oh!
He sure is.
That's not big news. I actually said this before the interview even started.
Check.
You know, I said Ghost of Nova in the deep state Stanley? Actually removed me from MCD property.
Can you hear me? Mic check?
He's a sour little pussy. That's exactly what he is. He's a sour little pussy.
Mic check. Mic check. Ghost of Nova in the deep state. I'm the one asking questions here.
I want to interrupt. I'm sorry. I want to interrupt.
Not Matrix.
Wait, you can't hear me?
And also, I just
fuck up. Everybody listen here. Okay?
Oh my god,
Do I have your attention?
You do have attention now.
You have my attention.
It's undivided. Wait. Let's go.
Wait, do I have everyone's attention, please?
Yeah, what about this? What about this?
Watch me lick my lips.
Oh my.
Are we shitting right now? Wait, hold up.
No, it's not a Senate session. Calm down. It is a Wanda Journal episode. It is a Wanda Journal episode. Calm down.
Oh yeah, okay. Well, let me get ready for this.
Okay.
Here's what's going on. Matrix has been called out numerous times lying on stream.
You pathetic little man. You and I won't be lied on.
You are pathetic. You are pathetic. You're pathetic. Get some evaluation.
His second lawsuit. You are pathetic.
What are we talking about?
What's in the DM? That's crazy.
Why?
What's in the DM? Mic check.
I'm sorry.
Bro,
this has been released by MPBS ages ago. What the fuck are you showing me this
for? Whoa. See, he likes to bring up an article on me that was made over 2 years ago, but he cannot face the music. He cannot face the music.
This was brought up 3 months ago. We're past
it. Okay, yeah, but Matrix.
Uh-huh. Somebody cut this asshole's microphone off.
Thank you, Trump. Thank you, Trump.
For the other party, so please. Please,
why are you interrupting?
Go ahead, Alex.
You can't face the music.
I'm just trying to get facts, Matrix. I'm not trying to fight you.
I said literally, Matt.
Okay. Two together on who those two people are. Those two people are the higher ups. Who are they? Innocent fucking Alpha C. Ridgeway, right? Where did you come from, Matrix?
Mike Chagall.
Ooh. This little man. He was never amounted to anything.
Stickza, you
put your mouth.
Can we talk about the Israel-Palestine conflict? Trump, that is a different conversation.
You pathetic small little man. Shut up.
You adapt to the environment.
Sleepy Matrix. Sleepy Matrix. Sleepy Matrix. Sleepy Matrix.
If you could follow the balls.
Sleepy Matrix. It's your bedtime. Mommy came in your room about an hour ago. You're supposed to be in bed. Go to bed.
Let's talk about Sleepy Matrix. Show me a band right now.
Matrix relies on drugs.
I think he's got to show him a band now.
Cool. Supreme Court justice, but you're not even here half the fucking time.
It's bedtime, Sleepy Matrix. Taking over. The weed is taking over.
It's okay. It's okay.
Are you done?
Mommy need to breastfeed you later.
Silence, man.
Listen, little boy.
He,
you're my kid.
In an
you're my next of kin.
He
my child. Do you understand me?
Whoa. Are you endorsing the trafficking of children? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, okay. This is over. Go home.
Good night, everybody. Thank you for watching. Thank you, Stickza. Thank you, Matrix.
Go home.
Thank you for the evidence.
I don't care anymore. Go home.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody.